Sometimes sticky mucus or phlegm builds up, which further decreases the airflow. Later, the muscles surrounding the airways tighten, also known as bronchospasm, and results in difficulty to breathe.